today I'm going to Petco to hopefully get a hamster, and I'm going to take you guys with me and try to record. I still won't be showing you the hamster's cage because I don't want to show you it until I get a new, bigger cage, because the current cage I have now is way too small for a hamster. So hopefully soon I can upgrade. And I'm looking to get a dwarf hamster. I really wanted a winter white Russian dwarf hamster, but Petco only sells Campbells, Rubber Ruskies, and teddy bear hamsters. In other words, Syrian hamsters. And only PetSmart sells winter whites. But I may just have to get a Campbell. So yeah, and I hope you guys enjoy watching this.
Do you have a little place like that?
Yeah,
you
have
do?
Two.
Oh, okay.
One of them is different like a kind.
So we need to find a person.
You're so cute! Look at all the sleeping people! Well, not people. He's smelling.
He's wondering where he is and what is going on. Why he's in a fried chicken box. And if he's going to be fried chicken.
In the cage once you.
I don't know.
He's getting. Wait, don't take his box away too soon. He needs that. That's like his comfort place now.
Ness, you're so cute.